I'm her daddy. I don't even know her mama.
Oh, oh. I'm her daddy. I don't even know her mama. I was thinking he was gonna come with, I don't know, some heat. He came with some trash. Hey, what's up? It's Dr. Kuhl here on Walk Back My Channel. See the hair day real quick. Just gonna get that out there. Alright, so I am back with another listening to the first time video. And I am going to be listening to Blueface for the first time. So, I ain't gonna lie to you, the only song I've ever heard from him is Bust Down with the Yummy. And I wanna see you bust down, figure it out. That's the only song I heard. But, you know, obviously, if that's at a party, I'm gonna be like, hey, bust down with the Yummy. But if we actually talking about who's a good rapper, you know, I've been hearing some people talking about some Blueface is the greatest of all time. I'm like, I said, eh? I said, are you sure? And so I'm like, you know what? I've actually never even listened to him. So let's see what people are talking about. Because, I mean, Blueface, like, literally the only song I know is Tatiana. If he has any other song, I have never heard it. She called me daddy. I don't even know her mama. She gonna do it for some Dolce, Gabbana, Louis, Gucci, Fendi, Prada, Design. With no strings attached like Balenciaga. She called me. Why y'all got me listening to this, man? Oh my gosh. Nah, man, that's enough for me, dog. And bad. Doesn't mean that we're involved. She just gotta brag. You can't make me come, then you can't come back. I can crack a bitch. If you don't make me come, then you can't come back. I know when he was in the studio, he was like, this the one, this the one. I ain't got no fuck crack, I just want some mouth. This ain't a waiting room, baby. Ain't no room for waiting. I can't even tell the time. This ain't a waiting room. I ain't got no time for waiting. Baby, make it clap like a celebration. Oh, yes. Yeah, 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 yeah. This song is lit. Like, I love this song. Which one is who? That's definitely not Blueface. There ain't no way, ain't no way. NLE Choppa? He did that. Ooh, the beat is so nice. Yes. He said, let me switch the flow. I was thinking he was gonna come with, I don't know, some heat. He came with some trash. Oh no. No, that was not good. And I'll eat chop it up. He said, put a D in her mouth like a donut. He said, leave that on dry like a Popeye's biscuit. Yes. I know this is about Blueface, but Emily Choppa? Hold on. I ain't never heard of him before today. So, like, even that song, like, Shot of Flow, I had no idea who was on that song, but I said, What? Okay. I might need to do another video on NLE Choppa because Blueface is disappointing. Blueface baby. Yeah, I if I don't drop something, I can't leave it. I mean, well, I think that's how it works. Like, if you don't drop something, then you wouldn't leave the thing that you drop. He said, everywhere I go, people notice. I promise you, if I saw him on the street, I would walk past. Like, who are you? He said, make it disappear, hocus pocus. I don't get mad, dumb nigga, I get even. You been rapping, I just do this on the weekend. They don't wanna believe it, so I had. He said, you been rapping, I just do this on the weekend. Yeah, it's clear. Look at your bars. Like, creeping in the Jeep, turn this bitch to Jeepers Creepers. Treat my bitch like a pistol, no such thing as keepers. These bitches throw away, plus once that I throw away. I'm a fly crit, baby, I don't know no other way. Old school, you're a bitch, yeah. And I'm waiting for one good song, maybe. Ooh, the baby. Let's see. Hey, hold on. I like the beat. Put up like Trump and they duck like Donald. President's woman till I go far. My big bag, just like some car. My pull is strings in balance. Life is tough, bitch. Suck it up. Suck it up. Oh, yeah, don't forget to swallow. Getting top from the top. Life gets tucked, suck it up, but don't forget to swallow. Drumsticks in my heavy metal, put up 6 feet without a shovel. They wondering why a nigga successful, bitch, probably because I'm hella successful. Okay, I like that. The little rhyme scheme, he said, pull up without a shovel, why I'm so successful. Okay, I'll give him that. I like to wear Gucci with force. You're free when the fuck because you're not important. I'm the prettiest chocolate nigga that's allowed. Nesta tried to give me endorsement. Everybody want to talk, but I don't got the time. I'm going to have to give an appointment. If you don't set appointments. See, like, here we go. Here's the baby. I like the baby. We love the baby. How is it that he going to murder you on your own song? Hate to see it. Ooh, little baby. Let's see. If you haven't checked out my little baby video, go ahead and check that out. Hold on, I think I heard a bar. I gotta rewind that. Keep my beat in condition like a leave-in. Cause leave-in conditioner. That's crazy. Lil Baby done murdered him on his own song, bruh. Like, he got all these people featuring, he can't handle it? Like, come on, dog. Come on. I like Lil Tay J. Because, yo, I haven't heard no Lil Tay J except the song FN. Yeah, y'all know what it stands for. That song, I mess with that song. That's a song. Anyways, let's see. He's probably gonna murder him on his own track. Oh no, this is French Montana's. Okay. So Blueface is featuring. See? This slide.
inside. Eight miles, Jimmy, we can do it all night. Stop. And I ain't trying to fight, see my future looking bright. Stop. If you're ready for the pipe, I can give you what you like. Yeah. Stop.
Have respect for your ass. Now it's time for Montana to check your ass. No. Get the money, told T, get the butter. Had to tell that whole bitch I don't love her.
Huh. See, okay, so the song is good so far. I'm liking French Montana. I'm liking little TJ. TJ. But I just know when Blueface hops on the track, the whole song is just gonna go to trash. They really trying to push it to the end of the song. Like, they really trying to save him for the last 10 seconds. They like, we'll give him like the last few seconds, so nobody really listens to him.
Blueface, baby.
Slide.
Here you go.
Yeah, I slide, bust it up for a real nigga. Bust Tommy gun on me like a hill figure. Bust sliding and gliding. This ain't no plain Jane. VVS busting. Like Jerome Land. Tricky fetish. Fetty, fetty. I got a fucking fetish. Two dicks on me a cut. And a big lock. Two dicks. My piece like open the eyes and burn box. Gunshots.
Okay, so first of all, when he started, I was like, hold on, it's not bad. Like, when he rhymed, like, little Tommy Hilfiger, I said, it's not bad. Then he started to get off beat, and I was just like, all right, bro, like, let's just be quiet. And then, like, what was this bar? What did he just say? He was like, open your eyes like Bird Box. It's like, I feel like he tried so hard to have bars, but, like, either it's coming out corny, or it's like, open your eyes like Bird Box. Ooh, we all watched the movie. You know, you're like, what? Oh, see, they gave him like, they gave him this much of the song. See, Lil TJ and French Montana, this could have been their song, and that would have been A1. All right, so I just finished, and you know what? Youngboy is better than him. Like, I finally found somebody that Youngboy is better than. You know, fun fact, somebody actually, like, sent a post to my Instagram. Like, send this to every Youngboy hater. I don't hate the man. He just sucks. Anyways, it's my Blueface. This was not good. Like, he is actual, like, literal garbage. Like, he is just not good at all. Like, it's like he's comedy. It's like he's trying not to be good. Like, he literally cannot compete with any rapper. I don't know any rapper that he could compete with. It's like, it's not even just about the bars. First of all, he's definitely not on beat. And it's like, his voice is like, what is in my ear? Like, if someone, like, said, hey, let me put you on real quick. I said, okay, let me put the headphones in. And I heard this, I'd be like, what is this? But, yeah, the verdict is hell no. If y'all like Blueface, there's something wrong with y'all. Like, because he's not good at all. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, because I definitely didn't. Waste of time. He sucks. But to each their own, if y'all like him, go ahead and like him. I won't even listen to him for hype music either. Like, I... No. But thank you so, so, so much for watching this video. If you aren't already subscribed, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. If you like this video, get a big thumbs up. If you didn't like it, leave a dislike. I love seeing the dislike to like ratio. But leave a comment on who you want me to react to for the first time next. But that is it. And also, if you haven't already, go ahead and check out my other listening to for the first time videos. I've done Lil Baby. I've done Youngboy. And yeah. And I even just recently did K-pop. So, whatever you're interested in. All right, I will see you guys in the next video. This is Natural Crew, and I'm signing out.